We want to try and keep away from some of the heavy news this week, but we couldn't go past mentioning the war in Ukraine, and neither, it seems, could a certain high-profile wealth management company. They decided it was a good time to try to capitalise on the crisis. The firm called Koda Capital thought, hey guys, this is a great time to pick up some Russian stocks really, really cheap. These geopolitical crises, they said, tend not to last very long. So what a time for a bit of bargain hunting. Eamonn Fitzpatrick, you look like a man who's made a bit of money on the stock market. In 30 seconds, can you blame this rampant profiteering from communism, the downfall of communism, on the right? One, two, three, go.
This is all about the right, Joe, because this is the ultimate in cash money, money-making mammon. Here it is, profiteering off misery, because that is exactly what the right does. And where better to make a bit of money? A war. That's what wars are. They're the world's biggest money-making machine. It's not the first time it's happened, won't be the last. What I will say is they're probably the only people who got caught doing it in the first instance. And they backed out pretty quick.
Can I say the left, and well done, you've still got 10 seconds on the clock, but the left is also very good at making people miserable. It just doesn't make any money from it.
Vladimir Putin's made a lot of money out of doing that.
Well, that is true. That is right. Communist capitalism. Who's that going to work? Todd Hayward, can you blame all of this on the left? Go.
You are right, because they are very good at creating misery. They're also very good at shaming and guilting, and they should be doing this to companies like Koda, who are focused on profit at a time like this. The left are out there at the moment concerned about what impact this is going to have, this conflict's going to have on carbon emissions. What they should be doing is trying to solve this conflict. How do you do that? It comes back to money. You stop the flow of capital right across the world. What if the left advocated for a closure of major share markets across the world? I guarantee you in 1 week, this problem would be resolved. Because we saw it with COVID.
That is the left's perfect utopia, just a complete and utter lockdown forever. I mean, that's basically North Korea.
And this happened. World War One, the share markets closed for 4 months.
Yeah.
But I guarantee you, we saw in COVID, if this affects everyone in the world, we get to a solution pretty quickly, and the left can make that happen.
Where did the Greens get their donations from?
Susie, the company obviously has apologised and said this was terribly inappropriate, blah, blah, blah. You deal with the great moral questions of our time. Can capitalism ever be moral?
Oh, absolutely it can be.
Excellent.
Joe. That's it.
Now, where's my money? Fantastic. All right.